16, with the Academy of St. Martin in the Fields, under Harry Christophers, and that was the In Paradisum from the 4/8 Requiem. Oh, and before that, we heard the prelude to Act 1 of Verdi's opera La Traviata, played by the Dresden Philharmonic Orchestra. Daniel Oram was our conductor there. And now, we turn our attention to Gustav Holst. Holst grew up in Nahm. Yes, Chop Nahm, where his house is well worth visiting. Here I go with my TripAdvisor sideline again. The town was home at the time, it was the late 19th century, to many retired officials of the British Raj. And accordingly, contained some of the Midlands' earliest curry houses. Mm. Now, this symphony, the Cotswolds, was inspired by William Morris, great arts and crafts designer, and all-round good egg. It was first performed at Bournemouth Winter Gardens. Holst was working as a freelance trombonist at the time. So there you are. Here's the finale.